National carrier Air India posted an operating loss of around 4,600 crore rupees in 2018-19. Reports said, citing senior officials. The officials reportedly attributed the loss to higher oil prices and foreign exchange losses, and said the airline is expected to post an operating profit of 700 rupees minus 800 crore in 2019-20. Air India's total revenues in 2018-19 were reportedly around 26,400 crore rupees. Subscribe to the channel for more news.